this convening Imagine a Feminist Internet aimed to take a small step towards changing gender norms. And the reason we did that is because in today's world, in the digital age, gender norms are built, shaped, and created not just in the physical world but also in the digital world through the digital devices that we use, mobile phones, on the internet, online. And we felt it's really important to actually discuss how to change these norms in both digital and physical spaces, but particularly in digital spaces. We talked about so many things, the architecture of agency, all sorts of things, and I feel like I have a much clearer roadmap now on how we can actually look at gender norms like autonomy, agency, consent, bodily integrity, and really think about what we need to do to make digital worlds much more sort of gendered and, you know, our understanding of the realities of women, queer, and trans persons.